Do you need workers' comp if you have no employees? Workers' compensation insurance is vitally important in every aspect. It is also essential for all business types, including home businesses, small businesses, and even larger businesses. California workers' compensation insurance is something that all businesses need to invest in and take a part in. Workers' compensation insurance is for men and women who get injured on the job. This includes all types of injuries, including physical and or mental. This is included for individuals if they're on the property or even if they're off the property when the injury occurs. The only thing that is a necessity is the injury must have occurred while working. If individual is off the clock and gets hurt, then all bets are officially off. Automobile accidents are also included in this list. Workers' compensation insurance is used to cover any damages, bills, and other things that occur or come into light after getting hurt. It covers all or most damages and sometimes things you wouldn't even think of. Some things that are included can be the medical bills, money for rehabilitation if necessary, or even recovery. A few other things that can be covered are loss of wages if you were out, and even mental illnesses. Some compensation insurance even has an option for death benefits. Now, although businesses are required to have workers' compensation, this should not be mistaken as actual medical insurance. Medical insurance comes with the job, whereas with workers' compensation you must inquire it. Medical insurance that comes with the company is for every day, all day, no matter what. The difference is workers' compensation is for being injured on the job, not at any time. Although back in the old days it was easier to not have workers' compensation and just allow an employer to suffer, times have changed and so have the rules of the game. Now it is more like a necessity as well as a law. California put what we call a bill into action, which will look out for California businesses as well as employers. This bill makes it that any businesses that do not have workers' compensation can be punished, or as we say, penalized. A $1,000 penalization will be inflicted per employee as the business does not get workers' compensation within the allowed grace period. California worker compensation insurance is well needed for any type of business. The cost it will amount if not insured far surpasses the amount needed to insure.